I just ate a T-bone steak, baby, had a bottle of vintage wine, and now I'm ready to play a little rock and roll.